This is called like a relief print. So basically what that means, it's like a two-step thing. So it's like whatever you don't carve is going to show. So all these items I didn't carve. So that's the thing that's going to be touching the paper, kind of like a stamp. And I will show you the final product for that. My floor is a mess right now because I have like all my projects laying out. So
yes.
so this took a long time for me to like carve everything out, and the parts that are black are the only parts that are raised, so I actually colored it in Sharpie so that I could see very clearly the edges and make sure that everything was kind of like in order. And the next step was to start printing the layer by itself to see if everything was good. So
screen. So it's actually made of fibers. You can see. Can you
books. So this project was actually for a print exchange in my class. So we divided into two groups and then we selected a title. I selected the theme Dream because I thought everybody could like figure something out with that. And I feel like I'm talking so fast. Much better, but like once you layer it, it just gets kind of difficult. But like, look the same. Yes.